Hi, everyone. During this uncertain time, many of us are feeling scared and isolated. I'd like to offer you some insights from the Jewish tradition as we navigate this unprecedented time together. In the Book of Psalms, we read, Esai enai el haharim ma'ayin yavo ezri. I lift my eyes to the mountains, from where will my help come? My help will come from God, creator of heaven and earth. At this moment, I know many of us seem to be searching, even yearning to find some glimmer of hope. We have more questions than answers. How do I best protect my family? When will this ever end? We're asking the same question asked in the Book of Psalms. From where will our help come? The answer given in the Book of Psalms is that our help will come from God. And since all of us are created in God's image and are placed on this earth to walk in God's ways, to me, this means ultimately that our help must come from one another. As a community, even though we may be physically separated, we must come closer together to support one another in this time of need. A great teacher, Rabbi Yosef Konevsky, wrote this week the following in response to this pandemic. Every hand that we don't shake must become a phone call that we place. Every embrace that we avoid must become a verbal expression of warmth and concern. Every inch and every foot that we physically place between ourselves and another must become a thought as to how we might be of help to that one another in this time of need. On this Shabbat, I hope and pray that despite our physical separation, we take these words to heart. As Rabbi Konevsky also wrote, let's stay safe and let's draw one another closer in a way that we've never done before. Shabbat Shalom.